Well, good evening, my viewers. I just wanted to share with you just a joke. You know, I thought about something when I was, you know, in my youth as a fat kid. As a fat kid, we played hide and go seek. Well, I actually got scared of that game, hide and go seek, because when you're fat, when it was time for me to go hide, I hid right by the refrigerator. Bitch, you ain't gonna take the food from me. So when I hid right there by the refrigerator. They said, we found you. I know you're going to find me by the food guard. I don't know. You know, my hiding spot, I need to eat. I'm hungry. I'm not going to lie to you. You know, like Rasputin said, how you doing? I can't be hiding away from the food. Shoot, you ain't going to fool me and eat up all the food I need to eat. He said, what you mean? Well, look, you're skinny and I'm fat, so if you might replace me, the refrigerator had to go inside of my stomach because I got scared. When we played hide and go seek, I knew you were going to eat up all the food. I had to tell my mama, they wanted me to play hide and go seek. So when they went to go hide, I ate me some food and then I hid right there by the refrigerator so my mama wouldn't give me no whooping. So she laughed at me, said, baby, you was extra special. You that's why you my special boy. You know, like, you know, like they said, I was like, well, Lord, I thought you said hi. Well, you know how, you know, when you're black, you can't be hired too far. You might better whoop my butt. You can't be hired out of the front yard or the backyard. Anything extra outside of that, they're going to tear you up as a Christian. I was trying to hide. I'm not going, no. Just wanted to let you know that, my viewers. Hide and go seek. You got to love that game.